How is nursing different from back home, India versus Canada?
It's very different here. Here, nurses are more responsible for the patient.
You come from Haryana. You just kind of graduated 2021, right? And then you also did two nursing programs here in Canada.
Yeah.
So sometimes, like, people, they still feel like, do I still need a mentor?
There's so much syllabus online. There's so many resources available online, so many videos, so many books. So
exactly.
People get confused.
How do you feel when you fail that exam? And despite of knowing that you are a bright student, what challenges you faced when you came to Canada as a student?
Regular jobs, not my field job. I also did
100%.
McDonald's. I did so many jobs. I also did cleaning somewhere.
What's your advice to the students who are listening to you coming from India? Should they take classes in Hindi, Punjabi, or the classes in English are beneficial for NCLEX?